I've been in the Watchdog program from the beginning. Started with the kickoff with Ms. Skoronski. Her husband had this program at his school, and she got involved with it, and we had a big kickoff. My kids have both gone to the school, so it's a really fun event. Really cool to come into the school and hang out with your kids, get to have lunch with your students, and do everything that they do during the day. It really opens your eyes up to what happens on, what goes on in your kids' elementary schools, middle schools, and high schools.
Well, Watchdog, I received a couple of years ago, I received a flyer from Tennis Way Elementary School encouraging fathers to come to what's called Dad's Pizza Night. As I came, I ran into and spoke with someone from the Watchdogs who told me about this father involvement program that supports education and safety in Tennis Way. So after that, I was all in. They had me at that. And 2 years later, I'm now the top dog coordinator for the school, and we just launched a very, very great event, a walking school bus, and there's more to come. And we strongly encourage anyone, either a father or male guardian, to be involved in our Watchdog program, because it's a study that's shown that when we involve ourselves with our children, they do better in school and they do better in life. So I'm wholeheartedly in. We have a great Watchdog team here. We work together, take care of our kids, and we support the staff and the PTO here to give the best we can to our children.